Oh, you've seen many people. Name them all.
Princess and the Frog, they were so good. I had a coffee and now I just feel great. Like, you could literally see the difference in my mood.
Yeah! That's why I asked you to sleep.
I did.
And you slept 3 hours.
Bitch, I did sleep.
Yeah!
So we're at the French Market and we're getting... What are we getting from? We're just getting sandwiches. Everyone else is getting from this place that does seafood, but I'm vegetarian. But hold on. Hello, vlog. We are actually getting ready to go out. We took a nap, probably about 2 hours, an hour and a half.
45 minutes.
We're getting ready to go out on, I guess, Bourbon Street. And we ordered Chinese food through DoorDash. And we have lots of leftovers, which is really good.
My necklace fucking...
I don't have anything to wear.
Me either.
Because I wasn't planning on going out. But I'm not gonna turn down that offer. So that is where we're at right now. Keep you updated. So let me tell you what just happened. So we were on Bourbon Street.
Very scary.
We actually started off at, what was that called? The Dancing Cats.
We didn't even go inside.
The Spooky Cat, the Something Cat, Cat Cafe, Music Cafe. And so we started off at that cafe, and then everyone was like, okay. And we walked all the way up until it got quiet and it was like spooky Halloween. We were standing outside of this bar that was like really like dark and like cute, like a little dungeon vibes, I don't know. And we were standing on the street for a little bit, and then there was like people outside that we had walked by, and then we were like standing in the intersection because the road was closed. And the one girl goes, "That is literally Danny Wagner," and like I was laughing, so I was like, "LOL, you're so funny! Like you're like that was a funny joke because people were saying that he was dressed as Jesus or something." And there was this guy with long hair standing outside of the bar with like a big like white thing on, and I was like, "LOL, you're so funny!" And then I would go like this, because literally it was Danny Wagner standing in front of us. Like, he was literally standing in front of us. I admired, and then I was like, we can't kind of like this because we keep crying like this. And I grabbed my sister and we went to stand back in the intersection because I was like, I have to play this. So we were standing outside for a while and then my sister's like, I'm going to get a drink. And so she went in to get us drinks and I was standing against the wall by myself. And then Josh Kisco walks out of the door. I was standing, this had like multiple doorways and in between each doorway was like, you know, a wall. So I was standing against the wall. I looked at the doorway, out walks Josh Kisco. Imagine my surprise. I literally made eye contact with him because he was like, he came out of the bar, he looked at me. I looked at him. And then I was like, I can't stand here like this. So I called my sister to like have something to preoccupy me that I wasn't just standing out there. And then... And then, fucking, I turn around and Jake Kiska is standing there with a hat on and his mask. And I was like, just in shock. Like, I just don't meet people like this. Like, I was just in shock. Hi vlog, we're at Two Chicks Cafe in New Orleans. We have some freshly squeezed orange juice. Last night we went to bed. We slept until, like, we didn't get going until 11. We got, you tell the story about the number system.
Someone that I know, because I try to make friends everywhere, was messaging me and saying, go get your, like, number cards and then you don't have to come back. And I was like, yeah, okay. But and then I was like, oh, is it like actually the venue that is giving it out? And they were like, yes, it is. So I was like, well, it's like a 5-minute walk, we might as well go. And we went and we got for our friends too. The venue worked over was cool. They really did not give a shit. And so now we have our numbers. We're 91 through 99. And but 91 and 92, me and Molly. And we don't have to go back till 3 o'clock tomorrow for whatever we want.
I have to literally meet with my advisor for school tomorrow over Zoom. I have to schedule my classes. I have to do physics homework later today. Like, I'm living a wild life right now, let me tell you that. Yeah. So we're walking now. We're going back to, there's a Waldorf Astoria Hotel, but anyway. We're walking back. We just finished brunch, but we went to CVS and now we're walking back.
Why?
Because you're leaving conditioner.
Because Molly has to pee.
Because Molly has really to pee, bad. Like,
again.
Like, bad, bad. Anyway, my cash is back there. And then we're gonna walk to Bourbon Street. Or wherever, the French Quarter. So we are back on our way to the French Quarter. We're walking everywhere today. We don't have time for Ubers.
When it's light out.
We don't have time for Ubers, okay? We just don't. But it's honestly not that bad. Like, it's just a straight shot. Yeah, well, yeah, I mean the walk. Like, it's just a straight shot walk to the French Quarter.
The same block if it was New York City.
Yeah. The fit today also is my fit from Allentown.
We're very much both like, giving opposite ends of the spectrum.
She actually is using my shirt and my sunglasses because I'm sick of her wearing a black shirt and jeans. So I said, you gotta do something. But yeah, I just saw trolleys on actual trolley cables for the first time. Yeah. Vlog update. I told her I had a friend that passed away and his birthday was Carnelian.
She didn't even explain who she is.
That I got a tarot reading. I don't want to talk right now.
Tay's really good at manifesting things. Okay, sorry.
So am I, clearly. Okay. So it's about 7:15, I think. We're chilling in our hotel. And we got vegan food that is being DoorDashed to us right now. We got back here around, I want to say 6. We walked everywhere today. So my dogs are barking. I'll give you a little haul of everything we got. well, everything I got. So I got this. We went to, what was that place called? Earthbound Trading Company, something like that. That was such a cute place. Is that a chain?
Yes.
Anyway, it was so cute. I got one of these like things that you can use as like a headband or a ponytail. I think it's really cute. I got a couple Wish bracelets. What else did I get? Oh, I got a top for my costume to use tomorrow, which is here. I won't reveal my secret yet. I got Maddie a voodoo doll for good luck and fortune. I got some postcards and then this big postcard. And then I got Maddie some beads, and later I'm gonna pick beads and get beads thrown at me for the boys. I think that's all I got today, but I had a good day. I also paid for my like tarot card reading, and I got, I don't know, we saw a lot of stuff today, but now we're just chilling and we're gonna get in our costumes after we eat and go hit the streets again. Vlog update, it's almost 1 a.m. We've been walking around Bourbon Street for like 3 hours.
I didn't think I'm dressed as Jake. This is fucked up.
Yeah.
Good morning, vlog. Guess what day it is? It's Thursday!
It's a blessed trip, Mom. I'm literally having the best time of my life. Okay?
When you're done, I need to do a segment about how Tay is manifesting things for us tonight because she manifested Daniel as his.
Dude, but can we talk about how I literally manifested meeting Josh? I put on my Instagram story when we were in the airport, literally not even here yet. I put a picture of Josh because Greta Van Fleet posted. So I put it on my Instagram story and I was like, oh, manifesting meeting my Josh. And then guess what happened? I met my Josh. Anyway.
Very loose meaning of met
because I didn't speak to him or, you know, anything. But I made eye contact with him and smiled at him. But the sun is shining. It's a beautiful day to be in New Orleans, Louisiana. Look at the beautiful, this is my favorite place, I'm moving here. It's so for real. I just had my academic advisor meeting and literally I could graduate college early if I wanted to. Yeah, and now I showered. Getting ready for the day. It's gonna be a great day. So, we just had breakfast, and now we're going back to the French Quarter again. Cause like I love the French Quarter so much. And it is pretty windy, but it's giving my look. Are you ready?
No.
I'm going to find Josh. John. So there's girls just in front of us as Jock. Josh and Jake, and one of them looks so much like Josh. I'm actually in love. Like, I'm actually in love. I've never been in front of Josh, so this might be bad for me.
What's happening?
It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. Doing so may result in a fine. For safety reasons, e-cigarettes and vape devices may not.
There is a house.
in New Orleans. They called the ride.